Hi, I'm Rob the Ranger. You probably already know that, so let's go and have a look at some animals.
Oh, this is a boy I've missed again. Twice I've gone when he's been at his trunk up.
Oh, kidding. Oh, you missed, you silly.
Oh, is this the position of that filet launcher?
We're not in his way, are we?
Oh, look at the little
fellow. He's beautiful.
There's a big old in the middle of the
side.
A big old male elephant over there.
So what age are they when they reach puberty?
Mid-teens.
About 15, 16.
Yeah, somewhere around that. And they're out of the herd by the time they're 18. That's another elephant chasing another hyena.
The hyena.
Yeah, here we go.
And look at the elephant go. Oh, God, look at it. Oh, sorry. Oh, wow. Heavens, look at that.
Oh, I hope he doesn't come this way.
So where the hyena ended up there, but anyway.
It ran there, straight down, wherever it went. Look, the hyena, look.
I don't think.
Isn't that amazing that they'd chase her away from another another species even? Look,
watch this now, watch this now.
God, look at them.
It's a bit scary.
It's a bit scary, isn't it?
Oh, you're
right. Anybody close down on the northern side of the new causeway?
Isn't it? Gosh, it's out. They're wild.
I mean, they're still behind the bush there. It's going to get itself surrounded by elephants here.
That's what I thought. We're in the middle of an elephant.
You can see.
That blue eyed? Do they usually blue eyed?
No. Why that's very that? Rare.
Give me a camera. A blue eyed.
Oh, what's that mark on his head?
Oh, look at me, mate.
Gee.
I'll
just look out
and
lay
on the ground and see what the top circle
is.
Hey,
you
know where? A bit of an
looks like we haven't already been.
Oh, poor thing.
And there come the elephants again.
Oh, no.
That's the one with the big hole in his ear.
He's daddy.
Yeah, they're all around us.
Mm. We can see that, can't we?
Huh?
We can see his daddy.
So they go again.
The one that's chasing the thing.
They're out
there
too.
They're back to him again. They're not going to let him get it. Isn't that amazing?
And they're protecting the wild animals.
Yeah, and it's not even their species.
No. If it was their species, you'd understand, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
They're stopping his tracks. But...
Yeah, blocking him completely.
Mm.
Yeah, look, they're all blocking right off.
Thank you very much for joining me once again. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Please feel free to subscribe if you haven't already. Like, share, comment. See you next time. You can also follow me on all the social networks with the hashtag NowFilming for live updates from Safari.